Submerged Motherlands is this site-specific installation here in the Brooklyn Museum Rotunda, and it started out with me looking at the space and just realizing that this for me was the most beautiful and interesting space within the building, and that I wanted to create something which really had a kind of active dialogue with the space. I knew that I wanted to bring back this series of rafts which had traveled down the Hudson River, had traveled through the Adriatic Sea and into Venice, and I wanted them to be seen one more time, not as boats, but as sculptures. When I first designed these rafts, I was thinking a lot about climate change and floods and catastrophe. And at that time, in 2008, I found that people weren't that responsive to that conversation as I would talk about it in the significance of the creation of the boats. But then after Sandy hit, it felt like New York had had this really visceral experience of what that meant. And it felt like a time to reopen that conversation. I started on my path of work that I'm doing now while I was still at Pratt. So I never ended up going to grad school because I was just ready when I graduated. I started kind of my sophomore year. I had a real break with formal painting, which is what I had studied. And then by the time I graduated, I already kind of had a full-fledged practice that dovetailed in with all of the activity that was happening in the city at that time. And I just kept going from there.